Hello everyone, this is Rajamanikam from QPT. Contact me to show your ads here for a low price. Boston Dynamics has unveiled a new electric-powered version of its Atlas robot, marking a significant step forward in the development of agile and powerful robots for real-world applications. The new Atlas boasts a powerful electric drivetrain that grants it exceptional strength, agility, and dexterity, making it suitable for a wide range of tasks in complex environments. The original Atlas robot, powered by hydraulics, was known for its impressive athleticism and ability to perform complex maneuvers. However, the hydraulic system also had limitations. It was bulky, noisy, and required a tethered power source, restricting its use in real-world scenarios. The new electric Atlas addresses these limitations. The electric drivetrain is lighter, quieter, and more efficient, allowing for longer operation times and quieter operation. Additionally, the electric system eliminates the need for a tether, granting Atlas greater freedom of movement. One of the key advantages of the electric Atlas is its improved dexterity. The electric motors provide more precise control over the robot's movements, enabling it to perform more delicate tasks and interact with objects in a more nuanced way. This enhanced dexterity makes Atlas suitable for a wider range of applications, from construction and manufacturing to disaster response and logistics. Boston Dynamics plans to partner with companies across various industries to explore and develop potential applications for the new Atlas. This collaborative approach will allow Boston Dynamics to leverage the expertise of different companies to tailor Atlas's capabilities to specific needs. Thanks for watching this video. Now you can get my ebooks with a huge discount at rajamanikam.com by using the discount code QPT. Contact me if you are interested in earning a 50% commission for selling my ebooks and course. Thanks.